let us take some more examples on direct applications of chain rule. Say, for example, you are given with if y is equals to e to power sin x, we are required to find dy by dx. Here in solution, we know very well that the differentiation of e to power x is e to power x. So here I'll take sin x as t. So in this situation, I can see it is e to power t. Differentiation of e to power t remains e to power t. So its differentiation will be e to power sin x multiplied by differentiation of t. The differentiation of sin x will be cos x. So this is the answer. Carefully have a look once again on this. And then we'll see one more example. Say if you are given with y is equals to 1 upon sin x plus 10x. And we are required to find y prime. Here, I can recall while calculating dy by dx that we have studied a formula of 1 by x, direct differentiation formula of algebraic differentiation, that is of 1 by x, which is minus 1 by x square. I think all of you can recall, if y is equals to 1 by x, we can write y prime as minus 1 by x square. So here, if I suppose sin x plus 10x as t, it will become 1 by t. So differentiation of 1 by t will be minus 1 by t square. So this minus 1 by sin x plus 10x whole square. Now I have to multiply it with the differentiation of t. So your differentiation of t will be cos x plus sec square x. Now this is the answer to my question. That is differentiation of 1 upon sin x plus 10x. Let's see one more example. If we are given with y is equals to e to power x cube plus 3x, we are required to find dy by dx. In this situation, again, you know very well what is the differentiation of e to power x. This is e to power x again. So here if I take x cube plus 3x as t, this will be e to power t. Differentiation of e to power t will be e to power t only, it is e to power x cube plus 3x. Now I'll multiply it with the differentiation of t, that is 3x square plus 3. This is the answer. You need to have a very strong practice of writing direct differentiation by using chain rule. Let's see one more example. If you are given with y is equals to sec 4x, and we are required to find dy by dx. Till now we have studied that if y is equals to sec x, then dy by dx is by direct differentiation formula, it is sec x tan x. But it is sec x to power 4. We also studied if it is x to power 4, then its differentiation will be 4x cube. Now, here internal function is sec x, I take sec x as t. So, just let t is equal to sec x in your mind. Don't apply it here on the paper because I want you to learn the direct trick or direct technique to write the result. So, if in mind you suppose t is equal to sec x, what you see here, it is y is equal to t to power 4. So, when we differentiate it, it will become 4t cube. It is 4 sec cube x. Now you need to multiply it with differentiation of t, that is sec x tan x. Now the final result will become 4 sec 4x into tan x, which is the answer. Let us take another example to understand it in a better way. If you are given with y is equals to tan of e to power x, and we are required to find y prime. In this situation, you can see the internal function is e to power x. So I suppose e to power x is t. So the differentiation of 10t is sec square t. That will be sec square e to power x into differentiation of t, which is e to power x. This is my answer. If I take one more example in the same sequence, I take a little bit different example, like sometime it happens that in question we are given with the y and x in terms of another variables. Like if y is given as 4u square plus 3u plus 5 and x is equals to sine square u, and we are asked to calculate find dy by dx in terms of u. This is also a direct implication of chain rule. Here I can see y is given in terms of u and x is also given in terms of u. I can simply get the value of dy by du. It will be 8u plus 3. And from here I can get dx by du. And simply sin square u, if I differentiate it. Here I take sin u as t. So it will be t square. Differentiation of t square is 2t. That is 2 sin u into differentiation of t, that is cos. Now if I wish to calculate dy by dx, you can simply see how I will get it. It is dy by du, it is dx by du, I just divide both of these. Dy by dx can be written as dy by du upon dx by du. So it can be directly written as 8u plus 3 upon twice of sin u into cos. This is the result. So such type of several different questions can also be there. In physics also such type of category is there, which are used extensively in various topics. So you need to practice all such type of things, which are examples I am giving you.